So today is the second class for advanced Excel, and yesterday class, last classes we discussed about the computer architect, Excel architectures, use of the Excels, Excel help and shortcuts, and also limitations and also templates. So today we'll discuss about the first the templates. What are the templates? Yesterday I told you go through the file menu and read the some templates provided by Microsoft, right? When you creating the new file on the Excel, we have get the some templates, prepared templates are provided by the Microsoft. This is the predefined templates. But I want to create the templates on reports. So first understand what before the creating the reports. So first you have create the database report. First you can save as the previous reports and as a today dates, and clear the study data report data and fill the today data reports. But format is the same the every day, right?
Yes, sir.
Every time, every day you save the previous report to new dates and clear the data. So you can create the templates or your reports, so no need to save as and no need to clear the data databases. So you have every day give the your blank data, blank format report format, and just fill the data and save the reports. So for that, I just create the one sample templates, just like one template casually sampled reports format, just like daily data cash tracker and increase the size here, the also decrease here and underline, right? Fill your date and department. Also fill the underline, also here the underline, serial number, particulars, year, CR and balance. And increase the your column size first, put the particle, we particle have a I want to select here and move here. And apply the all border. And below the total sum. Of for balance. Credit minus debit plus so balance. Credit minus debit and balance plus credit minus debit. The cumulative balance. These are the simple reports. Or so we have prepared the one simple report format, page layout. So every day I have fill the here date, here department, and the cell data, and give the printouts for the cash tracker reports every day. And every day we have save as the previous reports and clear the data. Clear the data here and fill the new data. So use the templates. We have every day, every time we have received the same format, same blank format, and we have need for only for fill your data. For that, go to the file menu bar, save as, and choose the locations, and put the name, just like cache, and save the save as type, the file extension. So we have the use the file extension, the Excel workbook dot xlsx, yeah? But this file save as the Excel template. For saving the Excel template, you create the template and also close this file. You have see here, we have the cache, and you also see here the icon may be changed because Excel file icon for like that. This is the XLSM format because Micro enable workbook icon there and template icon there. You have to see anywhere the this type of the file type file icon. So this is the Excel template file. When the key the clicking double clicking on this icon file, you have get the your cache one, like a book one, book two, book three. When you're creating the new workbook, give the book one, again book two, again book three. Like that, we are creating this template and we have received the cache one. And again, clicking this file, we have received the cache two. Yeah, here, cache two. And fill the data, press the control S and also the save your file. You have change save as. So your templates never be changed in the future. Your template never be changed because we have created the template for using the creating the deliveries reports. So PG, it is clear.
Which with the GST?
Yes, sir.
So this is the your Excel template. And now we have understand the Excel format, the file format.
Okay.
Before the 2007, we have the extension in the XLSX. XLSX is the old version, 95 to 2003 version, right? But now is the XLSX 2007 from 2016 have a XLSX, but this is the non micro supporting file. In the XLSX file, when the saving your file, choose here. This is the Excel workbook. This is the XLSX file. When the creating your file in the XLSX, it means Excel workbook, your macro will be removed because this file format not a saved macro file, save only for data or Excel file. If you have create the and write the macro and record the macro in the file, should be saved in the Excel macro enable workbook. So this is the very important part for using the macro. If you write the take the 2 and 3 hour your time and code the one project coding as a macro, and by mistake you can save your macro file in the Excel workbook, your macro code will be removed and your 2 hour working time is the best simple one mistake. So when we have the use the macro in the file, maybe see the XLSM the macro enable work file. The second most important, the XLSM file is the micro enable file. Macros enable file. Third is the XLSB dot XLSB, the binary file. When we have the more than 300-400 MB file, data file, And then using this data, you have faced the problem, hanging problem. Your Excel is the hang, and it also takes the calculating time and really work slowly. If you have data, you have no using the formula and no use the any format, you can save your file in binary format. Excel binary workbook. Then using this workbook type, your data save the binary format and size is the decrease around 40%. But binary format not save your format and not save your formula. So before the saving this format, you check your file. If not using the formula, if using any formula, formula will be removed and data is your formula is the lost. So without formula, without formatting, you have the more large data, more than just like 5 lakh and 10 lakh row than using this form. Is it clear?
Yes,
and
sir.
If you send your file any other person, other person out of the office, you have no idea that this first guy have a Excel 2000 saved in on Word. That time you can using the file saved in the 97.2003.xls format. XLS format. Because if you not have the 2007 onward application in your system, you can't open the .xls 2007 onward file .xlsx workbook file, Excel workbook file. Because simple theory, the upper version open your file, also lower version, but lower version can't open the file in the upper version. Right? So think that and then say. We have also lot file type, but that time you have not need to know about that. In future, I have give you the information about that. But now that time we have to knowledge the four. First workbook, micro-enabled, binary workbook, and also old version 97.6.2003 workbook. And Excel template. You can also find the PDF. Save as PDF. Then in the file menu, if you using the your Excel 2016 have a file menu. In the file menu have the first the info tab. So know about the info tab. Info tab have the information about your file. First here properties. File not saved. If you save, so here is the file size, file title, tag, and everything. File related, last modified, created, and author. Author is the important. If you create your reports and dashboard report and powerful and more attractive dashboard report as sent to your boss, the boss also forward to another person. So every people see your file properties and see your author. Who is the creator of the file? So this is the author. Very important. So your hard work. Second is the protect workbook. We can also discuss in the future about that. Check issues and also manage workbook and browse view options. In the also new create the new file and also download your templates. Open as the open workbook. Here is the your recent open workbook. List of the recent open workbook. Because you have every day open the some files, some 10 and 20 files every day. So here the your recent file. We have no need to go through the folder locations for the opening of file. Simple click here and open your file. And if your file have the OneDrive, if you have like Microsoft license version, Microsoft give you the OneDrive cloud drive, also sign here your access of file from the cloud drive. And also this PC, you have the different locations, your PC. And if you have the other spaces, just like a Dropbox, Drive, and other thing, you can also add here. OneDrive, like that. And if you have no idea about your locations, so go through the browse options and you can get the directory browsers and check your browsers. Also save, but save option, save is, if you, when the clicking save, also open the save as, because your file is the not created, not saved. So first one time saved and give the location and name, then that, after that, save is the perform, but save as also, you know, print your file, receipt, everything, share. If you want to share this file, the cloud drive, like that share drive, and also email. If you have using the Outlook, also email this file as attachments. Export is also export as a PDF files and excuse files, and publish. You have using the Power BI and like that Tableau and Power BI and online clouding system, you can directly publish your file, publish your reports on Cloud Drive, on SoCloud. You have the option about your changing. You think today is the second class and we discussed the setting about the Excel. Why? I think when the first time using the your device, just like mobile phone, we have changed the according to me, just like wallpaper, ringtone, everything set according to me. Just like Excel, we can using the first time and I want to set the your feature according to me, according to you using that. So this is the Excel setting. So we have the, when the opening the Excel option, we have the more and more category, just like general category. In the general category, you have the screen tips. First, yesterday I told you, if you want to know about your options, just like conditional formatting, I have no idea about the condition formatting. You can go through the mouse cursor on the conditional formatting options. We have the screen tips. And also click on the help, you can go through the help. But I want to disable these features because screenshot, if we take the screenshot, have a problem. And if you take the interview, your people still have the problem. That time, I want to disable this format. So go through the file menu, options, and screen tips and style. Click here the don't show screen tips. And next is the your font, body font. We have to use the font. This is the default Calibri font, but some people and you also use the different font. Every time you have the need to change your font, but I want to set the default font according to me. That time using this tab. We have select here your font size, view, and also including the manage sheet. This is the, when you create your file, when you create your new file, new workbook, you have get the one sheet. In 2007, you have get the three sheets. We have decided here, if when the creating of file, how many sheets you want to get. Change your number, you can get the same sheet. Or this is the author name. Author name, file author name. And sometime before, I will tell you, if author is very important, showing your performance, if this file created for you, by you. So, author is important. So, change the your author name here. Because, you pick the author name from your login ID, or in Office, you also have the admin, user 1, user 2, you could type the user ID. So, also pick here, user 1, user 2, and admin 2, employee code type of the login ID. So you can also write here your author name, your name, your company name, your department name, which one you have saved. You change in the your application and every file. After that, every file you either created or your author name the same that like type here, like that. If you I have entered IPT Excellence School and okay, pressing the OK, after the pressing the OK, in future I have created any file. Our file author name is the IPT Excellence School. Clear, sir? So pretty clear? It is clear?
Yes.
Okay. Next is the formula tab. Formula tab, we have the first R1 Sewer references type. First, so yeah. Here is the column name is the ABCD and row number is the 1, 2, 3. And if you apply your R1 Sewer reference style, after that, your column name also is the 1, 2, 3. Click here. Before the 1, 2, 3, we have A1, A2, the cell reference. But now R1 Sewer is the R1 Sewer. Row number 1 and column number 1 also. If you select here, row number R3, C3, row number 3 and column number 2. If you have applied any formula, just like that, so R-1 and C-1. Why the minus 1? Because apply here and we have used the reference upside 1 for the so here minus and column also left side. If you select the below here, so column 4, but not minus because we below it, not up, this is the below, down, and also a right, not the left. They're very complicated, so we have changed the normal. Okay, then is the enable background error checking, right? We have in future, yeah, you can also type the some number, yeah, apply the some formula. You have get this type of the alert. Clicking here, so here numbers to the text. This is the error alert. If you have any problem in your cell, then applying your formula and also type any number. So here the difference or mismatch. What is problem in the cell? But do you want to ignore that? Do you want to remove that? So simple. If you want to ignore and remove the maybe for one some particular area, so select and ignore. Click on the ignore error. But I want to remove that the whole application. I not see the again in any file. This type of the error run. For that, go to the options, click on the formula, and also disapply this. But this application setting in your PC. If you send your file to another PC, then show the same error because this information not saved in the file. Save the applications. We have used the application setting, not a particular file setting. So if you send for file to another person, and if person have not disapply this features, then person have the see the your error. Okay, and proofing the simple, just the autocorrect options. Just like I want to type the some word and replace the some sentence. Just like DS, when they're typing the DS in your Excel file, and DS replaced by the Delhi sales report. So that is you also create here like the repeated slogan, repeated sentence, and repeated word. You the many times used in your reporting and working file. And also you have the internet and network path with hyperlink. When you type the network path, email ID and website address in Excel, after the pressing enter you get the hyperlink and change the color blue. If you disapply these features, never apply the hyperlink and never change the color blue when the typing your network path and email ID. This is the setting. If you require, change. If you not require, not change. And also we have the save. This is the default file save locations. Because I told you, if you use the macro in the file, must be save the macro enabled. But in the Excel defaults file saving the Excel workbook. You want to change the default Excel workbook to Excel macro enabled workbook, also change select here. As is the default file location, save locations. Now, our file, the default save location is the My Document. And why want to change the D drive, and particular folder, write the particular folder path, and you can change here. Language is the not important, it will be advanced. We have the advanced, you have the some miscellaneous setting, Excel setting, just like after the placing enter cursor is the down. If you want to change the right, up, left, to change here. If you want to the enter the decimal places, just like clicking here that you have entered the 100, but type the 1. You have entered the 500, type 5. Because after every number divided by 100. But it's not a useful topic. This is the disabled annual fill grade. So if you type here and also the drop down put and drag the down in a formula and features also the copy and paste the below. Do you want to disable these features? Also click here. And also here the some miscellaneous topics. Please read that. If you have any problem, then ask the next classes. Right? So first, in the advanced and all, not advanced, all Excel options features we have read and review. If you have any problem in the in your Excel setting features, note down your notebook and ask in the tomorrow classes. Right? And tomorrow we will discuss the about clipboard. Tomorrow we will discuss the copy and paste situation in the Excel. So today, please discuss about the Excel setting.
Actually, they are put additional this one. But we have to program the machine. Okay. Price is different.
So, okay. Tomorrow, same time.
Okay.
Don't give this one. That's only 100 hours.